pedestrian killed after being hit by a car in Clairton. And tonight, the victim has been identified as 56-year-old Philip Mafeo of Elizabethborough. Police say Mafeo was hit by a vehicle just after 9 this morning along St. Clair Avenue. We will continue to check with police as they investigate how this happened.